5. Last few locked and loaded. Favourite's got the yellow jacket on and the light's green. We're set to go. Ready. Racing, can you chase awkwardly away? Speed Early coming from Dinah Alice is going to go through and lead. So Dinah Alice in front. Can you chase getting a bit squeezed there or nearly fell? They go to the first bend or out of the straight anyhow, and Spring Kudu's railing up to go with Dinah Alice. Now can you chase gets the fence and goes through quickly. Then Victor Boris from Spirit of Pop and Zipping Dozer down the back. Can you chase diving through, gets a length and a half, Spring Kudu. Then Dinah Alice behind those Victor Boris and Spirit of Pop up to the turn. Kenya Chase straighten the leader is clear of Dinah Alice and Spring Kudu, and Kenya Chase too good. Second might be Dinah Alice, a nose to Spring Kudu, and then came Victor Boris. Next Spirit of Pop and Zipping Dozer back at the tail end. Time around 35.7. Well, some nervous moments, but favourite gets in. Kenya Chase, number 5. Not sure what he did at the start. He wanted to sort of turn quickly left and then got balanced right and then got squeezed in between runners by the post and then was able to find the rail and away he went. 5, 4, 2, and 8. Kenya Chase, number 5, Tony Rasmussen. 2 to 4, Dinah Alice for Shelley Trengove. 3 to 2, Spring Kudu for Troy Murray. 5, 4, 2, 8 after race 10 here at Angle Park.